Three Auburn families are homeless tonight after a fire destroyed several apartments. It happened on 18 Plummer Street, according to the Auburn Fire Department. The call came in at around 9 o'clock this morning. Three apartments were destroyed, others damaged inside the complex. The whole building has been evacuated overnight, and the Red Cross is helping displaced residents. Those who live near the fire say it's a miracle everyone made it out safely.
I grab my son, we get out of there. We come down here, we see smoke pouring out from the top of the building, and then I came around the corner. I wasn't expecting to see the entire side of the apartments in flames.
The fire marshal's office is investigating the cause of the fire.